7 a.m. Thursday morning, May 6th, 2021. It's the 109 all the way south this morning. Friendly wave from the gap. Auto racks on the head end. As they pass through this work zone, mechanic is working on heavy equipment inside of the track. Not a great car. At 7:50 a.m. right here at MB 236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.